some breaking news right now, actually. Governor Gavin Newsom issues an executive order to remove all homeless encampments in California. The order comes on the heels of the U.S. Supreme Court's recent ruling allowing cities to enforce public camping bans. While Newsom cannot order local authorities to act, he can withhold funding to counties and cities. The order guides state agencies on how to go about removing encampments.